Next one, it's again the question of a cone. A cone base 50 millimeter diameter and axis 55 millimeter long is resting on the ground on its base. It is cut by a section plane perpendicular to both HP and VP and 6 millimeter away from the axis. Show the sectional side view. Mark the height of the section H. Now this is another case of a cone that is 50 millimeter diameter. The base diameter is 50 millimeter. The axis is of 55 millimeter length. So the condition is that it is resting on the ground on its base, same as in the previous condition. Here the section plane is a different plane. So here the section plane is perpendicular to both HP and VP. So in this case, the section plane can be seen as a straight line both in the front view as well as in the top view, since it is perpendicular to both HP and VP. That is, it is parallel to the profile plane. So, and 6 millimeter away from the axis. So drawing the front view, sectional front view and sectional top view is very easy. Then what we have to do is we have to draw the sectional side view also. Then we have to find out the height of the section. So let's see how it can be drawn. This is our XY line. This is XR, YR or X1, Y1. So this XR, YR or X1, Y1, it differentiates the side view. So the side view in this case will be towards the right of XR, YR. Now the top view of the cone is divided into 8 equal parts and all the generators are marked. The apex is marked as O. Now the front view of the cone is also drawn. So this much is okay. Now from before going for the axis, we draw the side view of the cone also. The side view also, you know how to draw it. From the top view, draw the locus, then rotate it, then draw the side view. V double dash, H double dash, F double dash, etc. The corresponding, the points corresponding to each line, that you have to be careful. The only thing is the naming should be careful. So this line is starting from G. So this is G double dash. Here it is G and F together. So it is G double dash as well as F double dash. Here it is A and E. So it is A double dash and E double dash. Here it is B and D. So it is B double dash, D double dash. Here it is C. So this should be C double dash. So this much is marked. Now, O double dash is also marked, that is already there. Now the section plane is at a distance of 6 millimeter from the axis. So from the axis, this line, this vertical line, O dash, C dash actually represents the axis also in this case. This line, this O, the point O represents the axis. So from that point, since this particular section plane is perpendicular to both HP and VP in the front view as well as in the top view, it will be seen as a straight line. In both the views, it will be seen as a straight line. So, at a distance 6 millimeter from the axis, from the line representing the axis, we draw a line, a section plane. So, this line is our section plane. And now we find out the points in which this particular section plane intersects with the base circle or the generators. So P, Q, R, S and T. P and T are the points of intersection of the section plane with the base circle. Q, R and S are the points where the section plane intersects the generators in the top view. Not in the front view, it is in the top view. Now these points have to be marked in the front view also. In the front view, how it can be marked? P and T. will be in the base circle, P dash and T dash will be in the base circle point, that is this particular point, this point, that is P dash as well as T dash. And this point will be, that is in OB as well as OH, OB as well as OH. There are two points, one is S and other one is Q. So S and Q will be here. And now the remaining point, that is the only R, R will be here. So all the points are marked in the front view also. So we mark the points in the top view, then we mark the corresponding points in the front view. Now we have to mark all these points in the side view also. So in order to draw the points in the side view from R dash, if you draw a horizontal line to the side view of OA, side view of OA is O double dash A double dash. So if you draw a side straight line locus from R dash to the side view of OA, that is O double dash A double dash, that point will be R double dash. So S double dash and Q double dash can also be obtained likewise, S double dash and Q double dash. Then T, in order to obtain the T and P, for that one you have to go for the top view. From top view, from the front view, you may not be able to find out T and P in the side view. So for that one you go for the top view. From top view, from the point P, you draw a straight line, a horizontal line, a locus, then rotate it. This is point P double dash. Same case with the T double dash, T also. From T you draw a horizontal line, and from that point you draw the circular arc. So this is the point T double dash. Now you join P double dash, Q double dash, R double dash, S double dash, and T double dash. This is the required ellipse. This will be the true shape of the section also. This is the section, the side view, as well as the true shape of the section will be the hatched shape. So now you complete the top view, front view, and the side view. So this is the complete drawing. So any specific thing that you want to note down, please note it down.
R dash S dash line, no, can replay that. R dash S dash in the straight line.
R double dash ano desh, R double dash kitta naana.
R dash to R double, R dash varikana, a point mark cheyanu.
E point engane mark cheyunnallana?
Adu
nammude section plane nammal varaikkumbol adu intersect cheyunnille. നമ്മൾ സെക്ഷൻ പ്ലെയിൻ വരയ്ക്കുന്നത് അല്ലേ, നമ്മുടെ സെക്ഷൻ പ്ലെയിൻ. ഓക്കെ, ഈ സെക്ഷൻ പ്ലെയിന് ഒ എയിൽ, ഒ ഡാഷ് എ ഡാഷിൽ ഇന്റർസെക്ട് ചെയ്യുന്ന പോയിന്റ് ആർ ഡാഷ്. ഒ എയിൽ ഇന്റർസെക്ട് ചെയ്തതല്ലേ ആർ. അപ്പൊ ഒ ഡാഷ് എ ഡാഷിൽ ഇന്റർസെക്ട് ചെയ്യുന്ന പോയിന്റ് ആർ ഡാഷ് കിട്ടിയില്ലേ. എസ് ഡാഷും ക്യൂ ഡാഷും, എസും ക്യൂ എന്ന് പറയുന്നത്, എസ് എന്ന് പറയുന്ന ഒ ബിയിൽ ഇന്റർസെക്ട് ചെയ്യുന്നത്, ക്യൂ എന്ന് പറയുന്ന ഒ എച്ചിൽ ഇന്റർസെക്ട് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. അപ്പൊ ഒ ഡാഷ് ബി ഡാഷിൽ ഇന്റർസെക്ട് ചെയ്യുന്നതും ഒ ഡാഷ് എച്ച് ഡാഷ് രണ്ടും സെയിം പ്രൊജക്ടർ അല്ലേ, സോറി ജനറേറ്റർ അല്ലേ ഫ്രണ്ട് വ്യൂവിൽ നമുക്ക് കിട്ടിയിരിക്കുന്നത്.